Hi, welcome to SolidWorks 2015 video tutorial. I want to do the helix or spring with an angle now in SolidWorks. It's almost the same as inventor, as easy, as quick to do as in inventor, or maybe even a little bit quicker. So let's have fun with SolidWorks. As in inventor, I go for a 3D sketch. So go for a 3D sketch. Then I go to the spline symbol, and there you can find equation-driven curve. And you just type in the equations, let's say 40 times cosinus from t multiplied with pi, and yt should be 40 times sinus of t multiplied with pi, and this might be 20 times t, and t goes from 0 up to 10, which means 10 turns. 40 would be the radius. Let's check. Confirm. Okay, I got a spiral, a helix. Now I have to add the angle, so just double click the curve and maybe I let it go from 10 to 20. So I got more turns, and now just add right here the angle by adding a factor multiplied with t. T multiplied with, let's say, 10 or 20. Let's do 20 and take a look. Yeah. Leave the sketch and now do a swept for space. Select a circular profile, let's say 10 millimeters, and confirm. And I'm done. So very quick, very, very easy to do in SolidWorks as well. If you want to see more, give it a like down below, leave a comment. Thanks for watching. See you to the next one. Bye bye.